Hi, welcome to this exclusive behind the scenes of Big Cheese 3. I'm here with my compadre Trevor, you might recognize as being the main bad guy in the first one. Trevor, what was your name again?
Johnny, up to no good, the last name kept changing.
Ricotta, like the cheese.
That's the one it was supposed to be, but then it was something else in the when I got busted.
Interesting. If you might recognize me from the villain from Big Cheese 2... Wait, no, I was the main...
You were a henchman
I was the henchman, Carlo Cannoli, in Big Cheese 1. And in Big Cheese 2, I was one of the head cops, whose name I cannot remember for the life of me.
Upside-down
we're
glasses,
here
man.
Discussing... Yeah, upside-down glasses, man. We're here discussing the new Big Cheese movie, because frankly, I'm going to be a Russian spy, hell-bent on destroying the United States. I'm just kidding. Not really.
Maybe.
Cuba was an inside job. JFK made some mistakes. I'm sorry. Anyway, we're brainstorming here, and Mills is looking at midgets and stuff for the back scenes.
Midgets in action, again.
Midgets in action.
You gotta clear the history at least once, man. Like, once.
So we are brainstorming what we need to do for Big Cheese 3. Filming starts tomorrow. This is a big day. And we want you, the viewer, to please leave your input with Brendan Mills. Spam his email account.
All of them.
Brendan, what's your email?
Don't worry about it.
All right. If you hit that, don'tworryaboutit.gmail.com.
I'll put it in the description.
All right, look in the description, and please leave all your comments and discretions in the description for Big Cheese 3. So, Big Cheese 1 was here. Big Cheese 2 was here. Big Cheese 3 is going to be way up here. We are increasing everything. This is going to be this might actually have a budget in the film. This is going to be insane. We're going to bring back all the classic characters on this holiday season. Man, this Godfather music is making me want to shoot somebody. I need a gun. Terry, where your gun?
I
want
to shoot myself.
Me too. The big con was an inside job. Tom Jackson knows. Oh, yeah. Thank you for joining us, and I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Sadly, we only have weapons.
Hi, and welcome back to part two of our behind the scenes for Big Cheese 3. We are now welcomed by our director of Big Cheese 3, Thomas Jackson, a.k.a.
Tommy Jackson.
Yeah.
The bomb.
So, Mr. Jackson, how are you feeling about the upcoming filming of Big Cheese 3?
I'm excited. It's a big project. A lot of people are excited. I think it's going to be not necessarily a close, but a good... like maybe a good cap on at least a trilogy part. That doesn't mean we're not making any more Big Cheese movies. That means, you know how like Star Wars had three segments of three movies? It's kind of like that. Or like Resident Evil has three segments of three very different types of games. It's kind of like that. I got plans for the future, but for right now, Big Cheese 3, it's going to be what you love, what you know, and I think it's really going to do a good finish for the Carlo Cannoli Green Bay story.
Alright, I got some questions here from the fans. From Central Catholic Theater Guild 123 asks, what is the budget for the Big Cheese 3 movie?
The budget is yes. The budget is what we have. Christmas just happened, so you know the boys got new gear. Yeah, that's pretty much our whole budget. Whatever we have laying around, maybe we'll spend, and whatever the boys are willing to spend in case we need some extra stuff. But for pretty much like the budget of stuff that has not already been bought is zero.
Interesting. All right, from Tommy Drums, aka Biscoboy, asks, will Tommy Gallagher be chaining himself to a table again?
Delson Tylanelli, for the fans out there, will be making a return. He will, but probably not on a chair. Maybe we'll see. I'm not going to spoil anything, because we haven't started filming yet, and I don't have that planned.
Is it true that Big Cheese 3 will be more than a one-day project, unlike its predecessors?
I think that's a decision to be made while we're filming. Depending on how much we get done on filming day, which I will not disclose when that is, but depending on how much we get done, it might be one day, might be 2 days, but all I know is we don't got a script.
From North Dakotan fans, do you have anything you would like to say to our far-off viewers in Minnesota and North Dakota?
Keep rocking out there. I know y'all can't really swim very well, but don't worry, just keep swimming. It's also cold, and I'm sorry about that, but we can't do anything. But keep rocking, keep watching Big Cheese. I know Big Cheese means a lot to y'all, because y'all don't got anything better up there to do except watch Big Cheese. So we're making sure it's a good one for y'all.
Okay, final question of the night. Do you have any idea how many characters are going to be making an appearance in the Big Cheese movie?
I'll be perfectly honest, no. But it's going to be a lot. I got a lot of plans, I got a lot of big plans. Maybe people will be playing more than one character per usual, I don't know. But for right now, we're hoping, we're praying it's going to be more people. But in the long run, it's just for fun. Yeah, just for fun.
Thank you. Trevor, do you have anything you'd like to ask our director here?
Is this going to make a scene? Is this a prop for the Big Cheese 3?
No spoiling, but yes.
Ooh. So there you have it, folks. We have another Big Cheese movie's on the way. Keep rocking it, and keep socking it.
Dakota's a dirt town. Let's go.
What he said.